This is late-breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.
We'll get back to Dr. Oz in just a bit, but we have some late-breaking news to tell you about. I'm Matt Garcia. This story coming out of McLean County, just east of the town of Dibble. We are told three bodies have been found in a house fire at Highway 39 in Aspen. This is a live shot from Sky 5. You can see the home that has been damaged by the fire there. This came down around 10:30 this morning. Firefighters were able to put the fire out, as you can see from the shot, and are trying to recover those three bodies. There's been no confirmation on how the three people have died, but you can see the house surrounded by personnel there, and obviously the sheriff's department is there on the scene. We have a crew on the way. We'll stay on top of the story and bring you any late-breaking developments. Stay with Eyewitness News 5 for late-breaking news and KOCO.com. Now back to Dr. Oz.
This has been late-breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.